Hi there, my name is Peter Bryan, Principal of St. John's School in Silkwood. St. John's is located in the heart of the Cassowary Coast. It is the midway point between the two towns of Innisfail and Tully. We are a small rural school of 68 students. St. John's proud history began in 1948 when the school was founded by parish priest Father Natale and the missionary Franciscan sisters. Following Cyclone Larry in 2006, our school was rebuilt with significant changes and upgrades to the beautiful facilities we enjoy today. We also maintain a beautiful connection to our St. John's Community Parish, where our students enjoy leading school masses and taking time for reflection to find meaning and value in their lives and the importance of compassion and integrity. At St. John's, we pride ourselves on our quality face-to-face teaching, complemented by the latest technology to ensure we are preparing our students for the digital future. It is our privilege to guide your child from kindy through to high school. St. John's strives to make a difference to your child by educating the whole person. We set students up for a lifetime of learning that allows students to shine beyond their schooling years, putting their gifts and talents to the service of others. staff members at St. John's are committed to achieving excellence in teaching and learning. Class sizes are small, so we can ensure students receive individual attention. We offer affordable, quality learning and teaching with a strong focus on literacy and numeracy. We also offer high quality intervention and extension programs.
I'm the Catholic Education Speech Pathologist, and I was just telling one of the teachers that the focus on early intervention here has been really amazing. I reassessed recently one of the students, and despite having some difficulties, all the intervention and phonological awareness and explicit teaching of pre-literacy skills here has really brought his skills to the average level. So it's really great news!
We offer specialist programs in physical education and sport. The St. John's kids love our after-school sport program and the carnivals we attend. We also offer instrumental music and speech and drama lessons. Our senior years of schooling always look forward to their school camp. We also take the other year levels on a day excursion where we learn lots and, most importantly, have fun. We love the extracurricular events. Take a tour with me now and see how much fun we have. In 2021, we are operating with four classes. A Prep Year 1 class, a Year 2-3 class, a Year 4 class, and finally a Year 5-6 class. Our average class size at St. John's is 14 students. Our smaller classes assist us greatly to ensure each child experiences success in their learning. St. John's is welcoming of everyone, even if you're not Catholic. Many people don't realise how inexpensive we are. One day of kindy fees are comparable to a week of fees at St. John's. Fee discounts also apply for concession card holders, as well as for siblings and country area location. To find out more, please contact the office or go to St. John's School website and submit an online application. St. John's empowers children to achieve their full potential. Every child has gifts and talents. Empowerment and education go hand in hand. At St. John's, we are always reaching for new heights.